Hello, Aaron here, talking about autism. Autism is kind of like a brain delay of the sexual interaction, and autism makes it hard to process what other people are saying. Also, autism makes it hard to process other people hugging and kissing, and autism makes it hard to process other people holding hands. Also, just like now, autism makes for people are anxious from loud crowds and loud sounds, and autism makes for people are anxious wearing backpacks. Also, autism makes for people are anxious at school all day, and autism makes for people are anxious on the school bus. Also, autism makes for people are anxious when fire alarms go off at school, and autism makes for people are anxious eating lunch in the school cafeteria. Also, autism makes for people have a hard time tying shoes and buttoning shirt collars. Also, the signs of autism are like social skills, like a lot of contact, like speech, and lack of communication. And when people act up in school, that's a sign of autism. Also, just like now, when people stim in school, that's a sign of autism. Also, stimming is kind of like clapping of the hands, hand motion, hand movement, and hand fidgeting. And people with autism stimming stim in school classes and stim walking out of school classes. Also, people with autism have low grades in school. Please subscribe, rate, and comment.